Shalom Aleichem and welcome to the DHC, the Daily Halachic Corner. The Mishnah Berurah in Parter Achaim, chapter 250, section 2 says that on every single Friday, we have a mitzvah tasting the foods that we're cooking for Shabbos to make sure that they're cooked well enough, that they are spiced properly, and that they are respectful dishes to serve on the Holy Shabbos. What do we do on a Asara B'Teves that is on a Friday? It's a fast day. Are we allowed to taste the Shabbos foods to make sure they're done properly? There is a general argument on every fast day between the Shulchan Aruch and the Rimah, brought in Parter Achaim, chapter 567, section 1. Are you allowed to taste something on a fast day and spit it out? Not swallow it, tasting it and spitting it out. The Shulchan Aruch says you are allowed to. The Rimah says that on a regular fast day, you're not allowed to. Therefore, on a Asara B'Teves that is on a Friday, according to the Sfaradim, who paskin according to the Shulchan Aruch, you will be able to taste the foods you've cooked for Shabbos, spitting them out, just like you're allowed to do on every single fast day. But according to the Rama, says there the Mishnah Berurah in Parter Achaim, chapter 567, section 6, in the name of the Chaya Odom, even though on a regular fast day you're not allowed to taste something and spit it out, on a fast day that is on a Friday, like a Asara B'Teves on a Friday, you are allowed to taste the foods for Shabbos to make sure they're done properly, as, of course, you have to spit them out. You're not allowed to swallow them. May all the halachas that we've spoken about this week, may they all be in theory and not in practice, and may we see the manifestation of the verse in the book of Zechariah, chapter 8, verse 19, that on the fast of Asara B'Teves, it will become a joyous and festive day. Amen ve'amen. And I'd like to wish you all, may we meet tomorrow in Beis HaMikdash with Mashiach Tzidkenu. Amen and a good Shabbos.